Greetings, fellow engineers, and welcome here on Tartarus Inc. This time we are taking a closer look at the STMR version 02 by Itank Mumut, even though, again, I'm not sure how this name is actually pronounced. Sorry for that, man. This one actually made me say wow out loud when making the first two on my own. Reason for that, besides it being vanilla, is that it really looks small on the outside, but actually offers a lot of space on the inside. Also, in my opinion, it has a very well done exterior with lots of detail, a great use of lighting for some highlights and slopes to spice everything up a little. And I also like the color scheme for being so subtle. Now for the features. What does this ship actually offer? First of all, I'm really happy to see the VTOL concept back in action. If anyone is interested on how this works, I put a link for my working VTOL showcase down into the description. Also, we get a lot of areas inside the ship, like a very well designed and functional cockpit area, some sort of meeting room with a nice view at the stars, a really cool kind of round course around the hangar, a cargo access, refinery, arc furnace and assemblers, a reactor room with all the timer blocks to be nicely arranged like as if you are looking at some sort of computer mainframe, a med bay and cryopods. And I am pretty sure I forgot something, because this one is actually packed with stuff. And again, consider how small it actually is. Just amazing. Now, let's pretend this little platform over there is a planetary surface or something like that. So let's approach it slowly and switch into landing mode by rotating the side thrusters. Also, we extend the landing gears. Okay, seems we have landed, so let's lock landing gears to the ground and lower down the platform. And as you have probably already seen in the background before, here we have a little drilling truck for you to mess around with. Also, he included a little cargo drone, so you don't have to drive all the way back with your truck, but can instead transfer your mined materials to this drone and use it to deliver the payload to the ship itself. A very nice idea, I think. So overall, what is my opinion on this ship right here? It is very well crafted and every feature is thought through and makes perfect sense. Also, the handling is surprisingly good. So yeah, definitely a keeper from me. What is your opinion on it? Write it down in the comments and don't forget to check it out yourself and spread some love. Also, if you like this video of mine, be sure to hit that like button. And I hope to see you all next time, and as always, keep on engineering and cheers!